Like, seriously, what is up with that skin?
I don't know.
Play this game, your friends won't hear from you for a long time. Warning, 18 plus.
Okay, I wonder if you get to... I wonder if you get to speak in cutscenes. No cutscenes.
It's gonna take some time before we can take total control. Why don't you play with those melee guys?
Yay, killing time! I'm gonna go to the back, there's a turret there. I'm gonna use it.
Okay.
Take out the threat.
More coming.
Oh hey, they've got a T-Energy Replenisher machine.
Nice. What you doing? Can I have the gun? Yeah. I need some ammo to machine guns.
Or, you want me to drop it?
You can take the turret if you want, I have another one here. Go into the turret. Nice.
Oh,
kill it, kill it. Yeah, kill the stuff that's coming in.
They're farming our shit! Don't let them make it, Kotor!
Destroy the ones that carry troops. Destroy the ones that... Yeah, okay, it's it. I can really hit the one that... Oh fuck. Bring him a gun, a machine gun, cause he's out of ammo, if you can.
Does the VS PAL bunker actually have any range?
Nope, it's a melee weapon.
It's a melee
it's
weapon?
It's like... Yeah. Fine, yeah.
Okay, that's weird.
Oh god.
Oh, two.
Where did those choppers go? They all dead?
One behind me.
What's it doing over there?
The advanced team will open up the rear hatch and let the rest of our troops in.
Aye! Don't let any more of these stinking mammies come on here! Or we'll never get them out!
Okay.
We got to defend. They are going down.
One down.
Don't let them open the hatch.
Gotcha.
Okay, they are dead. Let us. Any mod? Have anybody else? No, it's okay.
Cool. That's all done.
We did it.
Hey. First. Come on. Emote. Hey.
Yes, triple S.
Yeah. Finally.
Oh, now what?
Start guessing.
Hey! The cannon's ready for you! Somebody use it already!
I'm gonna charge my T-energy because, yeah.
Whoa!
What the fuck is happening to you? Ow.
What the heck?
Bring down the mother.
What is going on here?
I think we're gonna need to use that cannon.
Yep, I'm gonna do it soon. I need a lot of energy because, yeah, these things hit me up like hell.
Whoops.
Congrats. Okay, I'm going to the cannon. By the way, if you shoot thermal energy at the cannon, it makes it more powerful. So yeah, go ahead if you want to.
What do you mean?
Shoot the energy at the cannon, it will be more powerful.
Gotcha.
Put them on energy.
Looks like we can charge the team through the nozzle with thermal energy. Anyone want to try shooting it?
I think I died.
Shoot at me fast. David, shoot! Yeah, thanks. You almost fell down, wow. I saw you there.
Oh,
die. No! For now, it just broke over wings. Fuck, it's eating us.
Are we supposed to go inside it or something?
Nah, I just have to shoot it.
Yes.
And then. Boxes, get the box.
Wow, that's a lot of boxes.
Where are they?
The ones that fell down, I got some.
I didn't get any of them.
Yeah, that's what happened to me with the submarine boy.
We're eating good for a month.
That is. Goodbye, back section.
I wanted to eat it. Yeah, we did it. BBS.
20,000 points!
Dad.
And one box. Wow.
We ended up with Dad. S.
Next chapter.
Ace. Okay, yes. So... yeah, let's hit save then. And open some loot boxes.
Make a wish.
And then send a new invite. Yeah, I got 5,000 credits.
I can only open one box. Wow. And one thing. I can only open one. Wow. And I got my buzz.
I can do three. Yeah, I got Tangent Weapon Master.
By the way, this person that we'll be doing now gives the most boxes in the game, so yeah.
Yeah, I got Rocket Launcher too. Okay, nice. Go ahead and send invites.
Rocket Launcher 2 is tracking, by the way.
Yay. You know, why don't they just call it like homing missile or something instead of
Rocket
Launcher 2? It seems so dumb.
It's normal